Things in Havre is obviously not so good. Rewa is closed. And here, what happened with this building? It's falling down or whatever, partially destroyed or something. Really derelict building. It's already beginning of World UNESCO Heritage Site zone, at least this kind of buildings are protected by UNESCO. It's after the war, Allies bombed the city heavily and it was rebuilt in this kind of style. At least I see Ukrainian flag now. Havre was a visit to see Ukrainian flag in France. It's UNESCO Heritage Site because of the architecture of rebuilding after the Second World War. It's raining in Havre. UNESCO World Heritage Site for its modernist architecture, rebuilding from 1946 to 1964. It was rebuilt.
Let me get you. Thank you. Yeah.